Does this image look photoshopped, fake, or even created by aliens? You wouldn't be alone in thinking that, but you would be wrong. This is actually a naturally occurring phenomenon. What you're seeing is a tabular iceberg. Tabular icebergs form a plateau with a flat top, unlike non-tabular icebergs, which usually have a rounded top. This iceberg was photographed in October by NASA scientist Jeremy Harbeck. Most icebergs look similar to this at first, although this one is exceptionally rectangular. So how are these perfect icebergs formed? All icebergs form when a piece or sheet of ice breaks away from a large ice shelf or glacier. And because of ice's innate crystal structure, it tends to break along straight lines.
The icebergs that we usually see are weathered. They get beaten up by winds and waves, and they lose bits here and they shed a piece there. This is a recent calving event.
This iceberg broke off of the Larsen C ice shelf in Antarctica. Over time, wind, waves, and warmer water will degrade the iceberg and break it apart, eventually turning it into the rounded shape you're probably more familiar with.
These regular shapes, that won't stick around for long. If we look for this iceberg today, which is only a couple of weeks after it was originally spotted, it won't look like that anymore at all.
As this tabular iceberg floats away and changes shape, it won't resemble the iconic iceberg in the photo, but it will live on thanks to social media.